What's up, guys and gals? Good evening and welcome back to another live stream with me, your old buddy Moose. And welcome to our Friday night soiree, the big kickoff of the weekend. And our second to last stream of the year. And tonight we are going to be in Farm Sim doing a little bit of forestry. That's the game plan anyway. So welcome everybody. Hope y'all have a wonderful evening while you're out with us tonight. I'll be joined by the Nut House, which is the knuckleheads that are with me. Larry, Curly, and Mo are going to be joining me tonight. So I got my own version of the Three Stooges rolling with me tonight. They are Larry, Curly, and Mo, better known as Hemi, Chris, and Cowboy. Hello, boys.
Hello.
Why are you sweetly?
Sweetly.
Anyways, welcome, everybody. Let's get the music down a little bit, the game up, and we'll get going tonight. We are on the old swamp mod here, so that's what we're doing. I gotta get everything back up in so I can see all the chats and see what everybody's saying. And all right, so
I'm gonna have to move Chris for a few minutes.
You want me to move?
I cannot access the control panel. It keeps wanting to go into the tray.
There is no control panel anymore.
There isn't? How do you start it then?
Yeah, you get in the truck and you hit B.
Oh. Okie doke.
Up. And we're getting this guy to turn the hired help on. Well, I thought I'd turn the hired help on. Oh, I gotta turn the power on. And we'll set the change of angle to 40. And then, there. Oh, and that's swift.
Nice. We got a good operation here.
Yeah, until everything wiggles around and moves, and then it doesn't work anymore. But anyways. Alright, I'm going to stand over here and watch for a moment while Chris tries to reach out way too far to reach that. Your dozer operator needs to push that in closer for you, man.
I'm working on it, Hill.
So, if anybody wonders why I've got the conveyor belt pushing wood chips over here, I found that with the Beast, which the Beast is a horrible mod now, I'm going to say that. What used to be such a great mod in FS15 has been reduced to junk. And if you try to dump on the ground next to it with the pipe here, it builds up such a huge thing of chips on the ground that it will actually lift it up off of the ground and mess everything up. So that's the reason why I've got the conveyor belt set up over here moving chips, is so that we can just keep working. However, I think the wood chips, like the internal storage, has been cranked way up to hold a ton of storage in it. So, I don't know. We could, in theory, probably drive a truck underneath it and keep hauling off wood chips. But, well, that would defeat the purpose of trying to make a huge thing of wood chips, right? So,
good Lord, Cowboy.
Michael Bergvist. I think is what that was. Welcome to the stream, Michael Bergvist. I don't know. Failure number one tonight. Funny names, one. Moose, zero. Welcome everybody tonight. Ad Fundum. Welcome to the stream, Cowboy Chris D. Dewan Jr. B, welcome to the stream. Flaming Gamer, good evening, sir. Welcome back. Funky A, hello. Welcome to you. Hayden Salmons, welcome to the stream. Jeffrey Begley, welcome to the stream. Morgan Guy, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for the sub. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Let's see. We did Funky A, Hayden Salmons. Jerocker 4, welcome to the stream. Jeffrey Begley, we got just a minute ago. Jerry Barrios, Joey Hanlon, welcome to the stream. John McFarlane, welcome to the stream. Jordan Grooms, Linus Erlinson, welcome to the stream. Logan Simon, welcome to the stream. Mad Squirrel, hashtag gaming, good evening and welcome back. Malichi, 97,000 gaming, good evening and welcome to the stream to you as well, wherever you may be at. A little confusion there. Let's see, Marcus Degerman, welcome to the stream. Let's see, Mikhail Bergavist, we said hello to you. Good evening. Thanks again for the sub. Mustang Gamer, welcome back. Good to have you tonight. Let's see. Nightbot's here. Oh, Hera Towing, 90,687. Welcome to the stream. Page Boy, welcome to the stream. Peyton Whitehill, welcome to the stream. Pitbull Taja, welcome, welcome, welcome. Richard Gorman, welcome to the stream. Rakiri Plays, welcome to the stream. Sean McSander, welcome to the stream. Sorry about that. Travis Bonsch, how do we say that the other night? I don't know. I forget. Bonsch, I guess is the way that is. Or Bonsch. But anyways, Travis, welcome to the stream. I've probably just butchered that 15 times in 2 seconds. And Undead Legends, welcome to the stream. Good evening to all of you guys. If I missed your name, it's because YouTube hates you. No, I'm just kidding. It's because the little list of players that comes up for me just didn't update your name in there. Or you haven't said anything in the last 5 minutes. KDG James, welcome to the stream. Why does your pick say Euro Truck 2? I don't know. Did you upgrade? Did you update your... Do a refresh or anything else like that? Kids should be right. Anywho. So anyways. Mini-Me, good evening. Malichi says hello to chat. FaZe Thrill, hello. It's bench, and it's a weird spelling. All right, I got you, man. Games Kester, how are you? I'm doing all right, man. I missed somebody. Wait a minute. Who was that said you missed me? Logan Simon. Oh, no, I didn't miss you. I said hello to you. Let's see. Joey Hanlon, this is going to be a good night. It's going to be a great night. What are you talking about, good night? It's going to be a great night. It looks like y'all are hard working tonight. Always, man. Always.
I mean, that one's too heavy. You gotta cut it in half.
All right, just a second.
I miss Taja, 2013. He's insulted now. Chris, come on now. Don't be like that. Hi, Chris. Hi. Don't pout. Anyways, Tyson says hello. Let's see, Joey Hanlon. Okay, Moose, laugh out loud. Crimson Fox, what's up, Cotton Cuddles? How are you tonight? I gotta remember the button to open the clamp. There it is. There we go. And then this. Controller over here. There we go. That. Why does that always get pinched on the wheels? Alright, come on back. Come on back, 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 back. Back, 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 back. Alright, come on. Down, 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 down. And there we go. Stanley Bedgood, hello, sir. Welcome back to the stream. Good evening. Toby29, hello. Welcome to the stream. Howdy, howdy, howdy. Let's see. Keith Mathis Jr., good evening. Welcome. He's smiling now. He got that, huh? Yeah. I don't forget things. I don't forget. That's not completely true, but The things, the important things, the things that need remembered, I remember. Okay, why can I not get the front? Oh, the front's on the trigger. I swear. Watch out, coming for you, Amy. I'm coming for you.
I got Chris dropping logs on me. I looked around like you're pushing a log at me.
You forgot to have Nightbot tell the rules, so he just did. Oh, trust me, he's on the game. German blonde girl, age 20, that lives in Hamburg, on East 35th Street, two blocks away from the corner market. One block east of the rail station. Chris Kosser, welcome to the stream. I think that was right. There was a bit of glare there, and I couldn't see exactly what it said, but I think that was Chris Kosser. Welcome to the stream, Chris. Thank you for the sub. Do appreciate it. As always, welcome to the herd. Welcome, 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 welcome. You still didn't finish watching my Hunter stream.
It's a heavy log, Hemi.
It was a long one. Toby29, welcome to the stream. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. Welcome once again. Good to have you, as always. Oh, that's going to lose. Let's go ahead and reposition here. We are losing this one. There we go. Now, repince it. Whoa, did anybody see that whole thing just spin in the air? Crazy, crazy, crazy. Buzz Lightbeer 13. Great name, man. That's awesome. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Welcome on Twitch. Nice to have you, buddy.
Sorry, human. I did not want to rotate.
Buzz Lightbeer. That's too
great.
That is too good. I'm Buzz from Dark Beer. And a little light beer. I've had a little of both today.
I mean, I hope you're wearing your don't bite helmet over there.
He's got his little Husqvarna hard hat on. I see it every once in a while. Or is that, that's now a steel hard hat in the game.
I like testing it, make sure I can drop something on it.
That's it. How did the celebration go? The celebration went great. Had me a big, fat, thick, 1-inch steak with a little horseradish and a little salad. Some veggies. And a little home-baked cake. And some bottles of black and tan. It was a nice... Oh, it was a good day. All of it was home cooked. The Mrs. Petite went to the butcher this morning and got fresh cut steaks that are like aged and everything. Oh yeah, they hooked her up. Other than the swim this morning, she took pretty good care of me today. What y'all doing for New Year's Eve? I'm gonna spend it with you guys. I'm gonna be playing something, something, something. I'm not gonna tell you what, but I'm gonna be playing something. How's the dog doing? She's okay. She can't use her left front leg, which is, you know, kind of rough right now. So we're hoping that she's gonna get use of it again, but for right now she doesn't have use of it. So it makes it tough on everybody. Man, I keep hitting that stump. Let's see what else I want here. I want this. And I want one of these. Yep. Well, you know what I should probably get as well? There's one of them's. What in the world is that? I've never seen that one before. Main color red. That sounds great.
Wow, conveyor belts are moving all by themselves.
Oh yeah, they're going to. It just is the way things happen with it.
Watch your head, Kimmy.
I gotta remember, I gotta reposition to use my track IR. Thomas the Prank Engine 3535, welcome to the stream. Good evening.
You have fun with that one.
That's all right, so that's up and that's all the way up. There we go. Roll around here, we'll pick up this weight. There we go. All right. Oh, that's not the button anymore, is it? Andrew Lecklar, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Good evening. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the herd. Tonight's stream can be viewed on YouTube, YouTube Gaming, as well as Twitch. We're pulling triple duty tonight. But the conversation is on YouTube, so... though I am watching Twitch, so if anybody says anything over there, I will say hello. Q... Hugh Rauer. Well, I just said your name. There we go. How about that? I probably Q Rower. Anyways, welcome to the stream, sir. Good evening. Jared Halligan, welcome back to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Good evening. Nelson Malbone, welcome to the stream. Good evening, sir.
I'll be amazed if you get that to drop in, Chris.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I'm doing. I got both chats popped out. I got Twitch and YouTube popped out. I had that little application that combined them both that was provided to me by the company that's doing the streaming, but I didn't like it. I got rid of it. So that's the reason why we're back to just YouTube chat on the stream, is because I didn't like the other chat. Didn't like the look of it. Didn't like the fact that it didn't give me people's little thumbnails up there and avatars and all that stuff. So bye bye is where it went.
Jimmy, you probably have to cut that in half.
I was trying to when you
Nick Dunker, as I just said, I just didn't like the I didn't like the look of the other one, and I didn't like the feel of it with just the Twitch icon and the YouTube icon. It doesn't seem personal. It seems real, you know, sterile to me. And I like the fact that people's little icons show up next to their name in the YouTube chat. So that's the reason why I ditched it, to be honest with you. It just seemed really, really sterile to me. So Six Guns, what's going on, buddy? How are you, sir? Welcome to the stream. Let's see. Damian Martinez, good evening. Welcome to the stream. James Hook.
Score! Or did it miss?
No, I hooked it.
Good, your fiance is laying on you. Still dealing with pain from surgery last night. Or last week. Okay. Sorry to hear about that. Ah, but you know, sometimes you'll, you know, there'll be days when you wish that girlfriend or fiance was laying on you, you know? Cuddle time sometimes is important. Have you ever thought about doing a ride-along with the police department? I've done it because I'm going to the police academy in February. Done it a lot. Done several of them. I was in the Explorers when I was a kid. So, I was actually wanted to be a police officer. I actually took all the tests and everything to become a police officer. Just the state of Alabama is pretty stupid. I scored in the top 99 percentile. And it took them, I think it was 10 years to send me an invite to go to police academy, and by then I had a career and turned it down. But yeah, I did the Explorers through the Boy Scouts with the city of Hoover in Alabama, and so yeah, I've done all that stuff. And then later on in life, as an adult, I got to go out some with the police department in Nashville, just because of my position.
Bad boy, bad boy.
Oh, switch around. Let's see if I can find this thing in the water here. Amy, you want me to grind your head down?
I wouldn't try that. You had to go buy a new set of blades for that thing.
Yeah. They don't make anything as hard as this head. I do know that that stump is cut deep enough. This is always safe, right? What do you think?
Watch out, Hemi.
I don't think we can cut this one. Is there a place I can get where I'm not teetering up and down? That stump might not go away. I had to come at it from a different angle. Submarine Hemi. I thought I'd go get the bigger tractor Hemi so you wouldn't be completely submerged.
Helps wash off all the bugs and stuff. I can get de-lemon.
Ooh, I got a little bit of it trimmed. I might get rid of this stump. Oh, I got a little bit more of it. Oh, we're going to get rid of it. Uh-oh. Ha-ha! Stump's gone. Anyways. Just show your face in the spinning blade of death. That'll show. I know, man, right? I'm gonna win at some point. Let's see. Lucky you, I asked for a refund on Construction Simulator. I was trying to read that. I didn't quite follow it. Oh, come on, stump, clear. Is that a stump? Or is that just a piece of log? It looks like it's stump. Alright, so...
Eddie, you may have to cut this one in half. I love cardboard boxes.
I love that name. I'm not sure why he's so fascinated with cardboard boxes, but I do love that name. Just a little off the top. So, funny thing about the live stream the other night, I don't know if y'all ever watched Chicken Bone, Casket Man's channel. Wednesday night when he was live streaming, he drove right through that wreck right after it happened the other night. So, if you watch his live stream, you'll see right where he drives through it right after it happened. It's kind of funny. Chicken Bone does Ark. Casket Man does
Chicken Bone.
Chicken Bone. But yeah, Casket Man was his group drove through there right after our dude came in there and smacked me. I don't know about that one. I'll leave you that stump, Emmy. See if you can get it.
Houston, we may have slight problem.
Why? Something turned. I see it walking up the hill over there.
That and it ain't. The beast is jacking itself up over here. Quit feeding it for a little bit.
Yeah, it looks like it's time to get rid of, maybe haul off some wood chips there.
Never.
Think we might have an issue.
Hold on, hear me. I'm about to get this thing moving.
Wow, this thing doesn't do nearly as good of a job as the other one. The stump grinder on the skid steer does a better job.
Hey, you're going up the hill. I can't do anything. It won't go, won't do nothing.
Yeah, I'm kind of stoked. Just let it sit here and pull this chip pile down so we can get a tracking hill and we can drag it out.
I didn't realize I was feeding it too fast.
No, it's just bad mechanics. Oh, cleared that one.
Oh yeah, the beast is jacked up, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's all jacked up.
There it goes, it's back down now. Almost on its supports.
Yeah, that other one, we need to get that unhooked, but it won't let me get to where I can unhook it. Nope, there it goes, dropped. Yeah, that auto feed is what's causing all the issues. Wheels on it aren't turned.
Moose has the fix. Here he comes.
Yeah, I tuned them all ago so I could try to back it down the hill a little bit. And I dismissed the hog hand on it.
Have at it there, good buddy.
That's a pile of wood chips.
That there is some money. You overshot.
Oops. Come on, turn. Oh, maybe we want to load up some wood chips.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get the chip truck ready.
I even got you a new tractor on the chip truck.
Moose taking care of us and everything.
Man, I'm telling you, I'm taking credit for somebody else's actions. That was the real boss that did all that stuff. I just, you know.
This stuff be a fun truck to drive.
Why's that? Because it can go so fast?
No, just the length of the frame on it.
Ugh. There's a stump there, that's a problem.
Who put that there?
Probably me. Come on, wood chips. Don't go into the trees. You're supposed to be pushing down the hill.
Oh, yeah, I remember this. You need to push the trailer up with the dozer.
When you get to the top of the hill, you won't have no steering to control neither.
Alright, there's some trees gonna have to be cut down here.
You want to see if we can get this conveyor belt moved a little bit? Or you got to cut some trees?
Cut some trees here real quick. Coming down your way, cowboy.
Timber!
I'm going to go hide behind Chris then.
Or, yep, there they go.
Incoming, oh, Chris. God. Well, conveyor belt's useless now.
You're laying on the conveyor belt? Oh, now it's going backwards. These things don't follow the direction they're supposed to at all.
They got a mind of their own. Look at the thing spin. Oh my god.
Thank you. I'm moving mine slowly but surely, boss.
You gonna get that, Hemi?
Yes, sir.
Hemi?
Right.
Y'all, Daggerwing could all be right. Watching. Come on now.
I hit the brakes. It did work.
No, wait till Hemi gets done.
How much full reverse here? Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, I'm just going to sit here.
I wait no moose to get set up.
All right, that's good.
Yahtzee. Stop it. She's gonna make a pile there. Stop it.
That's what I was trying to do.
Matthew Winter, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. Nice to have you. Welcome to the herd. Come on, Chris, you're slacking.
Want me to feed it? I'll feed it.
No, I haven't heard the herd.
Oh, the herd.
Oh, Hemi! Oh, this is just like watching a comedy troupe work.
Bad news bears.
Can't get a hold of it, right? And it's snapping around. And now it's not cut. That's a conveyor belt moving?
Yeah, she's a moving. Can you pick that little piece up off my conveyor belt?
Yep, sir. No collision, I love it.
For you, there's no collision.
Thank you.
good one, Amy. I'll give you 5 points on the landing. That was a very nice devil roll.
I can't do anything that long with cowboy noise, so okay.
Yeah, just let it sit until he gets a full load and then we'll worry about it.
And that's 64%.
ETS is better with a steering wheel. Yeah, it's much better with a steering wheel. Would it be good with just a keyboard? It's alright. Because you use the mouse to steer with. If you're going to get it and you don't want to buy a steering wheel, I would suggest finding an old PS3 controller or a... I think you can... I don't know. I was reading some people who gotten PS4 controllers to work, but a PS3 controller works really good.
Xbox 360 works good too.
Yeah, Xbox 360. Yeah, actually, Xbox 360 is much better than the PS3 because you don't have to figure out how to get a PS3 to work with your computer. So, dual joysticks. Only somebody really silly would be trying to drive with dual joysticks, Adam. Oop, come on, turn.
Hey, hear me, I need a push.
I'm coming.
I don't know, she might make it.
I think I can.
Yeah, I think I got it now.
They have full reverse on, it will not do anything.
Where are you taking me?
You're the one that's driving. I ain't driving. I'm trying to get away. Oh no! Oh no! The log flipped me. Ah, stop!
What are you boys doing now, Neil?
Nothing. Nothing. Look at that log just spinning there on the wood chips. That is hilarious.
That nothing sure is making me wag out.
I think that's this log that's slowly spinning around, making its way down the hill. Oh, come on, tractor. I can't tell whether I'm in forward or reverse in this tractor. And then, once you start rolling, it ain't got brakes.
You don't stop when you start going down that hill.
Uh-uh.
wish my controls would work on this thing.
You wish your what controls would work on this thing?
Any controls. I'm trying to turn this clamp and it won't turn.
Oh, it won't turn, no. Yeah, they got rid of those controls with Farm Sim 17, you know, because all the mods are better in Farm Sim 17. The conversation we just had a little while ago.
Well, it still says if you use both mouse buttons and it goes side to side, it will pivot the clamp.
I don't think that works.
Wrongo!
I ain't been able to get it to do that.
They don't have eyes.
Hey, Crazy Trucker, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Is this a clear-cut job? The swamp is a clear-cut job. The rest is going to be select harvest. Let's see. Got your wheels secondhand? That's the best way to do it, to be honest with you. I mean, if you can find a refurbished wheel somewhere, or find something that somebody's lost interest in it and they just want to get rid of the wheel, that's your best way to do it, you know?
I got mine.
Yeah, I'm not going to pay brand new for something unless I just have to. Come on, back up, back up, back, back up, back, back, back.
The Who are you cutting that big in?
Chuck coming in.
Oh, you mean you didn't thump it?
No, I didn't make it. This cowboy we're talking about.
Uh-huh. This is Cowboy, who Hemi and Cowboy, the last time we were on here, after the stream was over, had a contest to see if they could drive without lifting on the gas. And how many times did that truck end up into the trees?
None. Well, Cowboy did shortcut it twice.
Sometimes this thing's like a bucking bronco.
This thing's still up in the air, Chris.
Yeah, well, that's because I haven't been shoveling chips out of it, and he's high-centered it again. But that's all right. I'm coming.
Do we need the conveyor extension?
Nah, we're fine.
Can't slam dunk anymore, so I guess I'm gonna take a 3-point shot.
Let it rip, Hemi.
Dork! Your ball.
I wish it would tell you how many chips are in that pile.
There's nothing in the semi right now. Nothing in there, it's empty. There is a little gauge over here on the side for.
You missed, Hemi. Oh yeah, you went right over.
You hit Moose's side of the cab.
Wake him up.
That's it, because I'm asleep over here.
Hey, get that semi up there.
Guess somebody wants to drive a chip truck.
Cowboy, you're off center or something.
Yeah.
Something ain't right over there, because we ain't dumping chips anymore.
I don't think you're getting that log.
No, Moose, it's mine.
Mine!
She can clean it out, and maybe we'll get her back on the ground.
Nah. Don't worry about it. We'll get it.
You don't might be two little pieces of log and y'all can reposition. Idea, Chris. I don't think that clamp's strong enough for it.
Oh no, that's why they call it the beast, because that thing weighs a ton.
There it went.
That got it.
Moose to the rest.
A little piece you can pick up underneath the conveyor there, Kimmy. Truck coming out.
He shoots, he misses. Did it go underneath the beast?
It went under and I picked it up and it chipped it from underneath, so hey.
Must be a stump right up here.
Itty bitty stumps.
Oh, let's see. It loves that stump. It goes right to it every time.
It's coming to take care of it, sir.
Here I come to save the day.
Bifocals out here so I can find this little bitty thing.
It's just about, it's right here, right off the point of my blade. Well, now I'm passing it because I need to go down and get these wood chips out from underneath Chris D. Uh-oh. All right, gotta go get Chris more wood.
Yep. Feed me.
Feed me, Seymour, feed me.
Have you got your airplanes on?
Well, that didn't work. And that ain't gonna work. We're gonna have to go get the bulldozer. Sparky Jr. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Good evening. Thanks for the sub, buddy. Appreciate it. I missed that one, and there was a whole lot to it. Craig's Marine Conig Stigger, welcome to the stream. Welcome. There's a whole lot of letters in there. Come on, get moving. Panicking Gaming 4K, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel. What are you laughing at?
You didn't see that?
No.
Hit that tree over towards, well, it was going towards the other trees, and it hit the other trees and bounced back and came back at me.
Huh. No, I didn't see it. I was focused on this silly thing here. Trying to push it out. Come on, tree. Go where I want you to go. Oop. Come on, push. Ha 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 ha, there we go.
Truck coming in.
Come
All right, coffee break's over. Which one are you hitting first, Henry?
Back up. Come on. Uh-oh. I got a problem.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I got a problem.
What are you, high-centered?
Well, this thing doesn't have the world's most power to it. And, it's kind of...
I'll grab a skate and push you.
I don't want to hit the conveyor belt. That's what I'm trying to avoid. I could go forward if I wanted to. But I don't want to hit the skidder.
I am the only one that's allowed to hit the conveyor.
Oh! I got off of it. Never mind. Ah. How about them apples? Speaking of apples, I hadn't seen James talk about dinner yet.
What do you mean? Is that right? Dinner special?
I know, man. We're going to lose those sponsorship dollars. He's talking about beer a little while ago. I didn't know James drank. Oh, yeah. Oh, really?
Sloppy Joe's.
Brought to you by Happy Hamburger Helper.
Yeah, that's somebody else's stick.
Wow, that's a long reach, but Chris neither.
Totally within my circle of yet. All right, I'm going to try to pick up this fat piece right here.
I cut it in half for a bit. You chopped that for a while. There you go.
If it says ETS 2 for you, I don't know why, because I'm looking at it right now and it says Farming Simulator 17, Swamp Logging.
Yeah, that's what mine said when I logged onto it. Try doing some with the cookies. That don't mean eat the cookies. Clear them.
To get high center again.
I'm coming. No!
All right.
Alright, hold up for a minute, Chris. I'm gonna come clean them out.
Somebody's gotta make that shoot extension, or make the extension shoot out more.
Well, the mod's junk anyways. I mean, I can't tell you how many times I shot into the trees over here trying to get it over here. I mean, it's just... the mod's just total junk right now. But I like it better than the other wood chipper, you know?
That's a shame. That thing really kicked some butt in FS15.
Oh, man, with all the lights and everything else like that. Benjamin Dolan, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, good evening, sir, welcome.
Was that heavy?
Marcelo Silva, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Welcome.
Waka.
Wait, ready? Welcome to the herd.
The herd.
How we even got Hemi on it that time. That was awesome. Jay Scott, good evening. Welcome to the stream. Quentin Williams, welcome to the stream. Glad to have you. The weather where you live, it's cold, windy, and snowy. Ah. Right.
Pick that up, Henry. Cowboy, are you skimming the take from these wood chips? I don't see the bank account rising too fast.
Nope. I'm just a mail truck driver. I don't know how to skim.
That ignorance defense, that scares me.
Almost like an admission of guilt, isn't it?
I know, it really does. Yeah. I'm just a truck driver. Pay no attention to the 8-bedroom home I live in.
I mean, if you want to grab another one, I'll buck that.
Okay, just pick up this piece I shot out here.
Need me to move, Moose?
Nah.
Nope.
I can get around you. Just hang out for a minute. Let me get this cleaned out a little bit. And then we'll reposition everything.
Roger, roger. You've gotten that cat nice and dirty, Alan, I must say.
Say what?
I said you've gotten that cat nice and dirty, I must say.
Well, it's not a cat. It's a John Deere, actually.
Oh, my mistake.
I just renamed a Rotac.
Truck coming in.
Thank you.
Ouch.
What's that all about?
You hit me.
No, I didn't. Do you have video proof of it?
If he said ouch, it hit him hard enough.
Yeah. If I had to hit you, you'd know it. That was just a tap. What are you bucking for a workman's comp claim?
Nope, nope. And a mashed blue food chips.
Well, that didn't last real long. It pushed him right in the wrong place.
I'll push him up here in a sec, Chris.
Okay.
How long do I stream for? Who knows? Till I get bored.
Thanks, Sammy. That one may be stuck in.
Hey, Hemi.
Yeah.
Move that conveyor belt out of the way for me. If you don't mind.
Walk and walk.
I'll be right back.
You gotta get in the front one, then hit the G key one time, and then hit Q. Fred Stannard, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel.
Ghost ride.
That's funny.
Back.
Cowboy, you're slacking over here.
Sorry, sir, I had to go stand by a tree.
All right.
Did you find that in the pile of wood chips that they were having?
Yep, did a little quality control.
All right, conveyor coming in.
No conveyor. But I'm trying to clear room so Cowboy can get over here and back up underneath the wood chipper.
Oh, I got you.
We got a front end loader.
We don't have a bucket for it.
Dump it in there while he's waiting for it to load.
Oh, it's gonna load pretty quick.
I'm surprised they can't get the particle anemone to come out of the chute like they did in that description.
I had to dumb it down. There's no particle animations in FF17 anymore. Look at, you know, go to the BGA and dump into the BGA. There's no particle animation. They got rid of all that stuff. Part of the dumbing down of FF17.
It still comes out of the combine, though.
There's no particle animations that come out of buckets and stuff.
Anybody got a lighter or a match? Yeah, pile.
Cassia blah 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 blah. I couldn't read it fast enough. Blaskeski or Blaskuzik? If I butchered, I know I butchered your last name, but that doesn't mean I don't love you. Welcome to the channel. Nice to have you. I love you, I just don't love your last name. Too hard to pronounce. Change it, please. Just turn your headphones down. Well, Hemi liked that one last night. Oh, sure, after you have time to look at it.
Was it even close?
I wasn't. I know I wasn't close. I was terrible. I was kind of like, blah, blah, blah. Never mind. Sometimes you just got to know when you're going to lose the battle and just surrender. Tyler Monster, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Good evening. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Waka waka waka, the herd.
Comment, 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 the herd.
The herd. I think I hit the wrong button when I said that earlier.
No, you said it.
Cowboy, you en route?
Yep, I'm on my way back.
When you stopped and got that sandwich and, you know, meal, your car painted, you know, New dental work for your kids? Did you possibly get any of us something?
I got a can heel in my back pocket. Y'all can have some of.
No, that's okay. No, thanks.
I had to stop and pick that up on the way back. Truck coming in.
All right, you gotta back it into the slot.
Let me move those conveyors out of the way.
All right, so if he's gonna back in, I'm gonna pre-position this.
Now it's gonna be hard backing down this hill.
Yeah, have to back if down
move
the hill.
Stuff out of the way, you'll be able to drive down it.
Yeah.
Get the conveyors moved off to the side. This thing's pretty low, right? Hopefully, I don't drown going through the water.
If you haven't. If you haven't drowned yet, if you haven't drowned yet in any of the other machinery, I doubt you're going to drown in that one.
Let's get those respects.
Hi, youngin, come on in. What are you? You're supposed to be backing up to the wood chipper.
Oh, y'all didn't tell me that.
Yeah, it did.
I forgot something. We positioned the dang conveyor belts.
No conveyors.
Yeah, back her up over here, bud. Yeah, they don't get animation for the particles when it's dumping in there, but they keep the conveyor animation going when you get the motor shut off.
Yep. Yeah, it's pretty funny too.
All right, load me up, Chris.
Dakota Carson, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel.
Morning.
Kristen, I didn't get the last name, sorry. Kristen Little Scove, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Waka waka waka. The herd.
The herd.
The herd. Big Mac are working hard in the chat tonight.
Oh, this is an interesting cut I'm doing. This is how wavy potato chips are made.
Ooh, that's deep water. That's deep water than I thought it was. Let's put it that way.
Uh-oh, I think I'm stuck. Oh, I'm gonna get out of it. Hey, Hemi, I think I need a tow.
Roger. I got time to drop off this piece of wood I've been spending 5 minutes trying to pick up.
Oh, yeah, you got plenty of time.
Alright, Chris, I'm loaded.
I didn't hear that.
Keep cutting, Chris. Keep going until it shuts off. That ain't gonna work either.
I would if I had wood up here on the landing. Thanks,
Harry. What is that thing I just drug up there?
You know, a little less, you know, complaining, a little more chipping, and we get this job done.
Yourself in with another tree or what?
Yeah, pretty much. Hey, you want to give me a push?
You want me to cut it here?
No. Just push that tree that I just cut, push it out of the way, and then come in from behind me and give me a little nudge.
I mean, you got a snorkel out there or what, buddy?
Yeah, these things stay up above the water, man. What are you talking about?
I'm talking boom.
Oh, I might be free. Oh, yeah.
Talking about, there's a big old stump right there. Goodness.
Yeah, that's the one I just created with this particular tree I'm trying to get out of here. Gosh, what I wouldn't give for a winch system right now. A functioning winch system. Let me clarify that statement. Qualify that statement. No, I'm not hitting that stump.
Really?
Come on, move! I'm in a quagmire here.
Still need some assistance.
Nah, I think I'm gonna get out of here. She's slowly giving it up. There we go. One's coming out. All right.
Timber!
Hey, Christy, you want to move your grapple out of the way for a second?
Yep.
I want to do a deposit. Get some of this cut wood out of the way.
Run over it.
Cool. That's one stack. Jared, see you later. Thanks for coming out. Take it easy. Oh yeah, we've played spin tires a time or two.
Just a little bit.
Moose, did you push my truck off the cliff?
I don't like it because I go off cliffs too much.
Yeah, Hemi and Bridges don't work in that game. Though I was thinking we need to play again.
Cowboy, where'd you get your driver's license?
Cracker Barrel.
Cracker Jackbox?
No, Cracker Barrel.
You hit one of the feet.
Hayden Furge, welcome to the stream. Good evening. We're glad to have you. Oh, there's a tree there. I'll just leave those there for you. Good sir.
Why, thank you. Thank you very much.
Since you're doing such a wonderful job right now.
Sorry, I was talking on the phone.
Yeah, texting and driving.
Cowboy's full already. That lasted 30 seconds.
And yet, our money's not coming up.
Dang it, I think he's skipping
Somebody's selling to a different person.
This came up some.
He's skimming.
To see if he's putting in some little bunker over there, hoarding it all for himself.
I'm telling you, man. Mine! It's all mine!
mine?
One for you, 56,000 for me.
You remember that cartoon where it goes one for you, one, two for me, one for you, one, two, three for me?
Yep.
That woke me up.
Wood, you got more wood.
I didn't hit it.
No, you didn't. You had me worried.
Yeah, my people's got skills. What am I hitting here? Yeah, it might be a stump there.
Dumpy dump.
Stumpity, stumpity, stump, thump, thump. How this thing picks up the feed off of the ground, or picks the front end up off. I got most of it. Irish, pretty good. Hayden, yeah, I got you. Welcome to the stream. Do you know Raging Gaming? Nope, don't have a clue. Hey, Lloyd, how you doing, buddy? Welcome back to the stream. Good to see you again. Oh, that log fell right out the top. How does that do that? It's like one of those magic tricks.
Enough wood now, Chris?
yeah, thanks.
Here, I'm gonna give you a little bit more, because I don't think you have enough. Hemi, watch out!
I was trying to get that out of the way so it wouldn't block everything like that, but...
Yeah, it's alright. He can get it.
Chris has got skills!
He's got mad skills.
His area of influence is vast
Enough, for the most part.
He's doing better than Cowboy is about keeping pace.
Well, maybe y'all should get me a second truck.
But you can't drive two at a time.
Can you tandem them things? How about follow me?
Well, Hemi can drive. Somebody must be missing one of them big trees again.
Nope. Just cutting it. I ain't messing with it.
As soon as you back in underneath this thing, Cowboy, you'll be full. Trust me.
Yeah, well, I can't move right now. I mean, you mess up one of them big black trees, I just lag out.
Interesting. How are you doing, logging too? That's cool.
I thought like someone was stuck on my computer because I kept moving. It was you moving me around. Oh, going for the double! Oh, he got one in. Is he going for two?
You're gonna have to cut that big guy in half.
Do I remember last night when people in ATS, when they kept ramming it? I didn't play ATS last night. We played Farm Sim last night. We did Farm Sim. You may be thinking of a different YouTuber.
Cowboy, do you need a GPS? Over.
I'm pulling into the landing now, Oval.
Ooh, Chris is on the ball tonight, man.
You think you can do better? Come drive.
Ooh, throw down, Logan style. About to be a rumble up in here.
I'm just joking, Cowboy. I know it's a long run.
Especially when y'all mess with them big trees, because my ping goes up to about 2,000.
Ghost, I think it might be on your end.
How far are you trying to shoot out from him?
I was trying to alley-oop it to you. Well, good.
Let's see. All night moose stream. Hashtag all night moose stream. I don't know about that so much. Moose kind of has plans for later on.
Want me to move out of the way, Hemi?
No, sir. I am carefully moving around you.
Well, you're jacking up my right front tire.
That's just the game.
Yeah, Hemi has nothing to do with that.
I was a good 2 foot away from it. Oh, he didn't like it.
Blum, 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 blum.
Some stumps while you work on your wood pile. Holler when you need some more, sir.
Yeah, you see this pile? Look at this thing.
It's just a little.
I'm working on getting you some more wood, Chris. I know you're going to get bored here in a minute.
I'm just starting to hit these stumps out here. Submersible one. Reporting for duty.
That's funny. Ah! That one got away from me. Uh-oh, hey, oh, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen,
back in a minute.
Zatarain's presents, what did James have for dinner tonight? James had some fried catfish, a shrimp plate, packed up dinner tonight. Picked up dinner tonight. Oh, that's what he did. So James ate out tonight. But when you can't eat out and you've got to eat at home, reach for Zatarain's for something hot and spicy. Proudly presenter of James's What Did James Have for Dinner? There we go. There's another nickel in the coffer. Still looking for a sponsor. What did James have for dessert? Oh, that's not good. Oh, stuck in the tree. Mine didn't work good. I hate these ghetto trees, man. They are horrible. Limbs going all over the place.
Oh, snapshot.
Where is he at?
I got him.
Did he go a little
he's
bit
about my, no, he's about like my 7 o'clock.
Get a little deep there, Hemi?
Oh, I'm trying to cut this stump. I jump out and I can't touch the bottom.
Just watch out over there by the main channel. It gets kind of deep there.
And I know I'm back my, oh, what you called in there? And I was like, ooh.
shoes are untied. Time is a ticking, so is the tide. But I am not worried, things are what they are. Come rain or come shine or a shooting star. I've been to the south.
Abby Adams, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, thanks for the sub, appreciate it. Welcome, 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 glad to have you tonight. Welcome to the herd.
The herd.
Cowboy's the best part of that. Because you're like, the herd, and Chris is like, the herd, and Cowboy's like, the herd. Mason Elliott, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Resubbing, huh? Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Waka waka waka.
Waka waka waka. Oh, Walter Reiser, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Good evening, sir. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Just about maneuver in here.
Truck backing in, over. Huh,
how you doing on that old stack of wood there, Christy?
We still own a truck?
I got four logs left.
Alright. I'm just grinding on stumps forever today, so I suppose if I just leave this running and come back, it might be done by the end of the stream.
I'll find a place shallow to shoot this log.
Oh, just as I jumped out and cut it.
Nope, that ain't shallow. At least I know where they're at, next to that tree. Well, it looked like with the grass and everything, it was a shallow area I could stack them on, you know? I was wrong. Troy, LOL, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel. Good evening, sir, welcome. Alright.
Uh-oh, dessert time.
Uh-oh. Betty Crocker presents, what did James make for dessert? James ground up some goodies around the house and made some chocolate mousse pudding.
no need to push.
Top with some Cool Whip. And that's what James had for dessert. Brought to you by Betty Crocker. She may not cook like James, but she'll do in a pinch. She's not
too heavy, cowboy.
She's not James's mom. Kobe Mose, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Good evening.
Look at this little bobcat pushing that big semi up the hill.
I got a stump
here. I'm seeing that. Screenshot.
Yeah, it spun out on the hill and I couldn't really get the traction. Thank you, Hemi.
I didn't get all of it. We'll see if I can get Chris D some wood.
I got time to go make a beverage room.
Oops, sorry about that. Was that me or
you?
Right.
Me or you?
It's all good. It's all good.
Was that me that pushed you over, or was that you pushing yourself over?
Well, that was me.
Oh, okay.
Blame it on me. I wasn't there that time.
I thought I was doing it. I was like, I didn't realize I was that close to him. I gotcha. I'm good. I don't feel bad now. Oh, thanks, Nick. Yeah. How they come and go. Took a swim that time.
Rip.
Whoa. A lot of lag that time. Wow, that was lagarific. Let's see what cowboy means.
Yeah, every time you touch one of them big trees, it's just, I gotta stop.
That's crazy. I don't understand how one tree makes that big a difference, you know?
Thanks for cutting that up, Hemi.
I'll send you a bill.
There we go. All right. DK CeeLo, what's going on, buddy? You got to be at work in the morning? All right, take it easy, man. Thanks for coming by. Have a wonderful, safe New Year's. If I don't see you tomorrow.
Sorry, Hemi, this trail doesn't back easy.
I know.
You're playing Farm Sim 17 right now, Nicole? Cool. Darren Dickerson, welcome to the stream. Good evening. Welcome.
Welcome. You heard.
Oh man, you crack me up.
Alright, Hemi. It spun out in that same spot again.
There it went.
Thank you, Kimmy.
Where do I get the map? Just about any mod site. Mod hosters. LS mods. Or is it mods? What is that site you like, Chris?
I think it's mods are mod17LT or something like that.
Yeah, it's mod17.com.
Yeah, just Google Pacific Inlet.
Yep. That's way too hard.
Google is your friend.
Google?
Oh, really?
Cool man, welcome back. Lucas Weldon... Yeah, whatever. I don't know what it is. It's Pacific Inlet is the name of the map. Mr. McWiggy! What up? Nicole Van Neeman, welcome to the stream, welcome to the channel, welcome to the herd. Thanks for the sub, appreciate it. Welcome.
Oh, they're a little early, Tari.
Oh, man. I'm going to have to say, in just a little while, I'm going to have to go dive back into my birthday libations. Why did that suddenly stop working? Here we go. Josh Gaming and Vlogs, welcome to the stream. Robert Strong, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Great to have you guys. Welcome. Welcome. Did we lose Chris?
Nope, I'm still here.
He's got mysteriously quiet lately.
Concentrating. You guys are bringing lots of wood to the landing.
That's right. Well, you had to go and open your mouth and give Cowboy a hard time. So, you know, now we're having to lay it on you. Missed a log there. Well, I missed a bunch of logs there. Let's start over again. Oh, great. I just made a nightmare for myself. I was doing so good. That one's not gonna catch. It's gonna push out the other way. Ooh, I might have got them all that time. How much trees do you have? I mean, this whole map. I don't know how many we have. Thank you, Susan. Appreciate that. Welcome to the stream. What's tomorrow's stream gonna be? I don't know. It will depend on my mood after the 3 o'clock football game. Right? I mean, you know. We could be in good spirits and play just about anything, or I could be frustrated and want to blow somebody up and play a first-person shooter. Who knows? Or I might get on the multiplayer and just run everybody over. You know, turnabout's fair play. And since you obviously don't get banned anymore on the multiplayer for doing stupid stuff, I mean... Carter Greer, who do you want to win? You're not from around here, are you, boy? You must be new to this channel. Mini-Me, thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. Thank you, sir. Sailor Jerry. Man, Sailor Jerry and I already had an adventure today. Trust me. Yeah. He and I have already sailed a good... Ooh, that's kind of deep there. We kind of already had a little adventure today. Logan, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Oh man, thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Yes, American football. After all, I am a stupid American. Charlie Nohoff, thank you, sir. Appreciate the well wishes. How old Moose years? Oh, I'm wise beyond my years, so I'm old.
You're a sage.
I get to swing Thor's hammer. Goodbye, Jimmy Fly. Oh, Dan told me a new one, and I gotta remember this. I gotta stop telling people when I ban them. So Dan let me in on this little secret the other day, or a little unknown fact. When you get banned from the channel, you don't actually get told you get banned from the channel. You don't actually get anything. You just keep typing and then eventually realize that your messages aren't coming up in chat. I need to stop telling people when I ban them. Oh, Nicole, thank you so much, but careful with emoticons. I got it set up where you can't do more than like 10 emoticons, so. You got timed out there for a second on that. I do apologize. But we do that to try to keep the channel under control. Yeah, I need to stop telling people when they get banned. I need to let them stew there and go, why hasn't he responded to any of my messages?
Detroit 101 class told me this would work.
Exactly. I was in my sixth grade English class earlier this week, and one of my buddies told me this was the exact way to troll people. So Friday night, when mommy went out and got trashed, I was supposed to get on the internet and entertain myself by trolling. That and say a little prayer. Dear Lord, let mommy get drunk tonight and find me a new daddy. That's evil. Wow. I know. That's evil. That's just hateful.
Why did I like that, though?
Because it's directed at a troll. Let's see. ANC Gaming! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good night tonight. I'm having a great night. What is up? Hope you're having a good day. I'm having a great day! Oh, I hear a diesel. I gotta get out of here. I hear a truck coming. I don't want to get run over. Oh. I guess I'm imagining things.
Was I crowding you in there too much, Chris?
No. You're good. It's like playing pickup sticks.
No, Moose doesn't need a shot, trust me. Like I said, I met with my buddy Sailor Jerry earlier today, and we had a great time reminiscing about wonderful times.
Little BRB.
Yeah. And then I ran into an old box of Yingling, and well, I didn't want it to be neglected.
Had to show a little love, huh?
Ah, yes. Hey, after what I had to go through this morning, absolutely. She ran me 8 miles this morning. And then we went swimming in the ocean, and it's only 40 degrees this morning, so yeah. I mean, no, I'm no polar bear club, but come on now. Is this Farming Simulator 17 or not? It is. It's forestry. When is the stream over? When I just give up and say I'm done. There is no set time limit. Last night we went for 4 hours, and that was on a Thursday.
We might go all night tonight.
No, we're not. You might. I'm not. Oh. Put a little something in the water there. I wonder if it's movable.
Jeez, cowboy, you come down that hill a little fast?
No, man, I'm pulling and booming.
Clearly, that is not movable.
You said I was taking too long.
That's it. Mill closes in an hour. You gotta get as many loads in there as you can. They don't take pulpwood all day on the holidays.
What does that trailer hold, cowboy? How many do you
have? I'll tell you when I get full.
Isn't it like 50,000, 56,000, something like that?
I think so.
I was close.
Come on.
Oh, cowboy needs a push.
I think I got it.
Gosh, I wish we could dump sawdust in or wood chips into the water.
Make our own land?
Just make little roads, you know? It'd be cool. It would make the, I mean, it would just add a little bit to the immersion, you know? I think I got a lot of the wood out of here. I got a straggler right here. But yeah, so tomorrow night I do plan on streaming. I don't know what time we'll start, and I don't know how long we'll go. But we'll do a little bit tomorrow. What am I going to do at Ark? I already built the base and everything else like that. Again. I guess we could go kill some chiefs. One of these days, I'm actually going to start over an arc and actually do it from start. Do it from scratch. Build a base, all that good stuff. I say that, then I'm not. Because I keep saying the exact same thing every time. I don't really bring anything new to Ark. What fork is that? Some log fork. I remember the name of it. I've had it forever. But if you go look at my mod spreadsheet for Farm Sim 17, it will tell you there's a big log fork on there. It'll say like front loader log grapple or something like that. I thought that was another log down there. Apparently it is not. That is a stump. Oh wait, all of a sudden I start seeing money come in. Wait a minute. I guess he got tired of getting, accused of skimming.
I don't know. I've been watching it go up every load I drop off.
I've yet to see it until just now. I was like, oh, wow.
That look point is sitting at 427,000.
And yet we should be around 500,000. 750,000, actually. Just kidding.
All right, Kimmy, get you driving blubs on.
Oh.
They're all wet, man. I can't.
Fine, I'll do it.
My hand's getting a little bit tired.
That or I'll run the crane. I can drive.
I can drive, I don't care.
How you doing, Chris?
Whenever anybody wants to swap, I'm game, man. I don't care.
I don't care. If you get tired, let me know. It's getting cloudy outside. Is it going to rain on us? Wow, we're starting to get this thing opened up. Hard work, eating donuts and directing traffic. Nice. I would agree with Flamin. There are too many Jameses in the stream or in chat. Y'all all change your names. Everybody but James Landry, because we can't have James change his name, because that would mess up our sponsorship. What did Krikoff have for dinner? This doesn't sound right. Austin, take it easy. Have a good night. Thanks for coming out and joining us. We'll see you next time. Hours. Holy cow. All right, guys, I hate to say it, but my fun for the night is going to come to an end right here as far as the stream goes. Just because it is my birthday and there are some things I need to go do. So, yeah. Otherwise, I would stay and spend all night with you. But
happy birthday, Moose.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We'll do it again next year. Anyways. Yeah, I need to go see the girlfriend and hang out for a little bit with them. Yep. We'll be back tomorrow for sure. I put some videos up late this evening. If you hadn't seen them, go check them out. And I will be back, like I said, we'll be back tomorrow after the game. Somewhere 7-ish, 6 or 7-ish my time, probably 7-ish. It's 3 o'clock kickoff. That pushes it a little bit later, so it'll be after 7. So, but we'll be back tomorrow. Anyways, have yourself a wonderful evening. I appreciate everybody who was in chat tonight. Thanks to all the new subs. Appreciate that. Hope you guys will come join us for all the streams and be a part of the community. Andrew Jepson, thanks for being with me tonight. Austin, thanks for being with us. Bale, Big Mac, Blonde Lizard, Zach, Carter Greer, thank you. Colin P, DK CeeLo, Flaming Gamer, Hunter Cole 13, James Landry, Jeff M, Joseph Domic. I think you told me how to say that last night, and I still have forgotten. Logan Simon, Mr. McWiggy, Nicole Van Nyman. Thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. Welcome, welcome. PC Modded, Tyler Cochran. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for the sub. Waka, 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 waka. Welcome to
the herd.
The herd.
The herd.
Robo Ron 1966, welcome. Thanks for being with us tonight. Stewie Moore, thanks for being with us tonight. Fredzy 101 or 100, thanks for being with us tonight. Thank you so much. Thank you, Andrew. Appreciate it. Thanks for the happy birthday wishes. I love cardboard boxes. I do. And I love that name. Thank you, sir. Let's see. Robo Ron, 1966. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate it. Welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome to the herd.
The herd.
The herd.
All right, guys. Take it easy. Fellas, y'all want to say goodnight?
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
All right, good night, guys. I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.